Okay, students, here are some more examples in which some nouns make their plural by a change of inside vowel in the word. For example, man, men, woman, women, foot, feet, goose, geese, tooth, teeth, mouse, mice. And another example is, if the singular noun ends in y but preceded by a vowel, so you cannot add ies here, you can add s over there to make it plural, like toy, toys, boy, boys, monkey, monkeys, donkey, donkeys, key, keys. So I hope everything is clear to you. Goodbye.